In the 39th year of the 20th century came the great disillusion.